Well, another animal that I have is what people really don't believe is my pet. And just wait till you see what my pet is. Exactly, then you'll understand why. This is my pet chicken. My pet chicken turums. I've had her for about 5 years now. She's my best pet I have ever had. That's one of her things. That's one of her tricks, actually. I've actually had her for about 5 years, and 3 of those years I used to take her to the 4-H grounds I used to do, and I actually have plaques of her. I have plaques of her actually still today of her. Pocket pets that she did. Really? This is probably the only time you'll ever get to see a picture, because a lot of people I live with don't believe that I have a pet chicken. And this is my pet chicken. Her name's Turcum. Don't make fun of her name. I raised her from a hatchling because... See that barn right there? That's the barn she came out of. And her mommy actually got killed, and we don't even know where her daddy is. We think he's some type of, like, I don't even know the type of chicken her daddy was, considering that her mommy was a free-range chicken. And, of course, there's my dog Bruno, probably wanting to kill her. But I won't let that happen. Yeah, she's 5 years old. Sometimes I get her out and let her walk. She likes to stretch. Sunlight can be good for a chicken, but sometimes it can't be because it will... Sometimes their feathers get sun bleached. Chickens are pretty much white. You know what I'm saying? They get sun bleached, and you'll notice they have like a lemonade yellow tint to them. Yeah, this is turums.